in and of itself. There's just so many weird creatures
in the ocean.
Oh, this is so weird. Look at that. My God. They're so strange. Such a strange, strange animal.
Stumbling over unusual catches.
Oh, gosh. Gosh.
Oh, that's a fish. That's a good one. Oh, man.
And reeling in giant fish.
Check this out. This fish is 500, maybe 600 pounds.
What's lurking beneath the waters is caught by these fishermen. So if you're curious to know more, hold on and witness the jaw-dropping surprises coming from the deep waters that are bound to leave you on the edge.
What is this guy? Ooh, look at this chunky.
This bunch was busy fishing at the State Park of Virginia when suddenly the line tugged hard. They instantly pulled out the catch, and there it was, a cutlass fish. With its silver body shimmering like moonlight. This unusual fish is famous for its long and slender body, which looks similar to a warrior blade. These blades help it to slice through the water and ambush small fish. Although considered a delicacy in different parts, they are mainly used as a bait for offshore fishing. Lancet fish. These people caught an actual Pokemon of the fishing world. Don't believe me? Watch this video. Reeling in the unusual catch, the fishermen realized that it was actually a lancet fish, with its long, slender body, large eyes, and a mouth full of sharp, dagger-like teeth. It has earned its reputation of being a fearsome predator. The only question was usually found in the depths of the ocean. How did it end up in the hands of these fishermen? Well, my research shows me that though rarely, they sometimes come to shallow waters and wash up on the beaches. Maybe to give people a rare, unsettling glimpse of the deep sea. Biggest sturgeon. In the early morning, five fishermen had cast their net and waited patiently, listening to the whispers of the freezing river. Suddenly, the line tugged fiercely, and they knew it was no ordinary fish. Pulling with all their strength, they remembered the stories about the great river monster. As the massive sturgeon broke the surface,
you gotta pull it over, man. You almost got him.
Its gray body gleamed and shimmered with white scales. Plus, when you take a look at the faces of the ones who caught this river monster, they knew they had encountered something extraordinary. And the fact that such a mighty creature belonged to the waters and not in the hands of man. Alien Phronema. These guys must have geared up for a regular old fishing trip when they caught a tiny creature in the sea. That definitely didn't look terrifying. But don't get fooled by its appearance. It's a terrifying little crustacean belonging to amphipods. Plus, its translucent body and ghostly appearance didn't help, but it was all the more alien-like. It inspired the design of Xenomorph Facehugger in the Alien movies. The only difference was it came from the depths of the sea. Mysterious sea creature. This girl's boyfriend went on a fishing trip in the ocean waters of Aruba, Caribbean. However, what he ended up catching in his net was far from a fish. So he brought it home with him, and then he and his girlfriend began cracking the identity of this mysterious creature. It looked like the creature was spewing some sort of liquid, which was dark, similar to how black ink would be, which made it all the more creepy. The internet had a field day with theories. Some suggested it might be cephalopod, much like a squid or an octopus even. With its leathery appearance and the spots on its surface, it was highly possible. Giant black drumfish. While fishing in the crystal clear waters, this man made a surprising catch. He knew it was a big fish. He could feel it by the tug. Only he didn't know he had caught a giant black drum fish. This hefty catch, with its distinctively dark, brassy body and long whisker-like barbels on its chin, was not what he was expecting. carefully reeling it in. The guys marveled at its unique features and the excitement of the unexpected catch. Known for its powerful fight and impressive size, it must have added a swift thrill to their day on water. However, they then released the black drum back into the water, where it belonged. Giant octopus. Now looking at this next beastly creature, you would understand why sailors thought that Kraken existed. A fisherman's day took a wild turn when he pulled up his net, and it felt unusually heavy. Turns out, a huge octopus had conveniently latched onto his catch. The massive creature emerged from the depths, wrapping its long, powerful tentacles around all that fish, determined not to let go.
That's a big octopus.
You wanna gap it?
He clung tightly. And soon, it was a tug of war between man and beast. Its curious eyes and writhing arms further made that moment unforgettable as the fisherman tried to reclaim his catch from the octopus's grasp. Do you think he was successful? I hardly think so. Alien fish. This next sea creature might fit the bill for one of the strangest fish in the world. So much so, people refer to it as the alien fish, given its silvery body that is almost luminescent and shimmers in light.
Well, look at that, guys. I caught me a new species.
It does give it an ethereal quality, no? Much like a creature from another realm. The otherworldly appearance, along with that ghostly glow, definitely contributed to its reputation as one of the most fascinating finds. 16-foot-long oarfish. A group of Chilean fishermen were in for a jaw-dropping surprise when they pulled out a massive 16-foot-long sea creature, which turned out to be an oarfish. These are known as ribbon of the sea and are another one of the rarely seen creatures. Some people say they swim to the surface when an earthquake is about to happen. Well, that made this catch all the more eerie. Their silvery body with striking red fin running along its length. It definitely looked like something straight of sea legend, a true sea serpent of the modern age. One-eyed zombie goldfish. Now this guy reeled in a fish that can only be described as something straight out of a horror flick, a one-eyed zombie goldfish.
I caught something. I don't know what it is, but he's so cool looking.
With its cloudy, lifeless eye staring back at him, this goldfish looked like it came out of the spooky, deep underwater world. And what this guy did next is surely something that had never been done before. In a moment of playful curiosity, he gently tickled the fish's single eye. Whether the fish felt it or not, it's definitely one of the creepiest and weirdest catches of the day, don't you think?
What is this guy? Ooh, look at this chunky.
Giant dogtooth tuna.
Oh, beautiful. Look at the light on that fish.
A massive 67 pounds dogtooth tuna was hauled in by this group of fishermen, and what a catch it was. Known for their speed, strength, and sharp, toothy jaws, dogtooth are amongst the most challenging fish to reel in, as evident by this bunch attempting to tackle this monster. As much as they are reputed for their relentless resistance and powerful run-ins, their scary appearance only further adds to them being the monsters of the deep waters. So this catch was not only thrilling, but also a prize from the deep ocean waters. Sea robin.
First catch of the day. I'm still trying to figure out what it is. I gotta look online or something. This thing is strange, man.
Imagine starting your fishing day with the weirdest catches of a lifetime, which later turned out to be a sea robin. The man had no idea he had a sea robin in his hand, which sadly gets a bad reputation due to its slightly less than attractive appearance. It's also known as trash fish amongst the fishermen.
That's a decent sized sea robin, guys. I think we're gonna do a catch and cook with this.
But it's usually quite tasty, and can be a delicious surprise for those who give it a try. Its unique, wing-like pectoral fins and distinctive look might not win any beauty contests, but when cooked, It offers a mild, flavorful taste that's appreciated by many seafood enthusiasts. Giant tiger muskie.
Oh my God, it's so heavy. You have no idea, this thing is so heavy.
So this guy went on a public dock to try his fishing luck there. At first, he managed to catch smaller fish only, but his resolve didn't break. And there it was then, the strong pull he had been waiting for, highlighting that he may have caught something big. The catch, though, put up quite a struggle, which only made him up his game even more. Never in his wildest dreams did he imagine he would ever catch a giant tiger muskie, and that too from a public dock.
You have no idea, this thing is so heavy, it's a freaking pig.
The excitement on his face says it all. The powerful muskie with its razor-sharp teeth and sleek body was a catch of a lifetime indeed. And catching such a beast must have been a thrill he would remember for the rest of his life, I'm sure. Blanket octopus. The strange and mesmerizing blanket octopus was captured near the shore, stirring a wave of concern and curiosity. Known for inhabiting deep ocean and vast open sea, these creatures are rarely seen this close to the beaches. Their flowing, cape-like webbing between their arms creates a stunning yet eerie silhouette as they glide through water, though interestingly enough. Some cultures believe spotting a blanket octopus near the beach an ominous sign. Its presence certainly left many wondering what lies beneath the surface. Mass of tentacles. A terrifying sea monster was caught off of the coast of Singapore. The frightening part was that even after being caught and pulled out of water, this writhing mass of tentacles kept moving and waving about. Its tentacles were lined with suckers or hooks, which I'm assuming gave them a firm grip on its prey. It actually has 5 arms, which are each split into more dexterous branchlets, which it uses to catch prey underwater. On top of that, they are known for their intelligence and otherworldly appearance. Don't know about you, but I don't want to see this guy in action. Cryptid sea creature. Mysterious, elusive beings are rumored to inhabit the depths of large bodies of water, but sometimes these creepy little fellas turn up at the shores, in the hands of fishermen, just like this cryptid creature.
This guy was fishing and he caught this creature and he had no idea what it was.
Its mouth wide open, it had one tentacle-like tail while it was busy moving about. Yep, even out of water, this creature was putting up a fight, not giving up that easy. Now, what makes this cryptid creature interesting and frightening at the same time is the fact that it has no solid scientific evidence backing its existence. However, sightings like these fuel the imagination with stories about it and more. Goliath grouper. The red tide is well known for its deadly force. These toxic algal blooms are known for turning the water into a sinister shade of red, releasing potent toxins that end up taking the life of the marine animals. This particular red tide ended up taking the life of giant Goliath grouper, 700 pounds to be exact. This creature is a symbol of oceanic strength and a massive predator. And yet it was no match for this silent red tide. Imagine how strong the force is with this one. If it can take down this massive creature, a stark reminder of the power of nature and the delicate balance that sustains oceanic life. 716-pound bluefin tuna. Known for their incredible speed and strength, bluefin tuna are one of the most prized catches in the world, both for their size and the quality of their meat. These fishermen were not only lucky enough to catch one, but they managed to catch a 716-pound bluefin tuna. Showcasing the sheer power and size of this oceanic titan, these guys were all smiles as they took pictures with their valuable catch. Because landing this catch is no small feat, it must have required immense skill and determination. Creature found in Indonesian river. A mysterious creature had been spotted floating in the river near a village in Indonesia, stirring up curiosity and fear among the locals, as many people went missing when they went into the river, and they all thought this was the culprit. Now, the descriptions of this creature varied, as some said it resembled a strange blend of fish and a reptile with a long, sinuous body. Its upper body seemed to be covered in protruding scales, and if you look closely, the creature seemed to be moving ever so slightly. Measuring at 23 meters long and 4 meters wide, many believed it to be a rare, undiscovered species, while others were sure. It's a supernatural being. Tell us what you think. Giant beach worm. A woman was seen kneeling on the edge of the beach with her hands into the sand. Looked like she found something she never thought she would, and she wasn't letting the thing go.
Uh-oh. All right. It should be still there. Oh, it's still there.
Turns out, it was a beach worm that she caught.
Oh, yeah.
And only when she pulled the whole thing out from the sand.
Oh, yeah.
Did she realize it was a big one? This sandworm is known as bobbit worm, and it is actually quite a fierce hunter. Living in warm marine waters, it can grow up to 3 meters long. It can bury its entire body in sand, lying in wait, with only its antenna peeking out. And that's exactly how it got caught by this woman. Monster pike. Hooking its bait, this guy waited on the pier to catch the monster lurking beneath, the monster pike. Little did he know, he would end up catching an absolute monster of a pike. Weighing in at 22 pounds, it was really an impressive tank of fish. With its long, sleek body and formidable jaws, this pike was a true heavyweight who put up quite a fight, as they are well known for their aggressive hunting skills and powerful strikes. The sheer size and strength made this catch a standout achievement. No doubt about that. Snapping turtle. During creek fishing, this man upped the game by hooking a monster-sized bait and landed a catch that could only be called a catch of the lifetime, a giant snapping turtle.
Are you guys absolute monster alligator snapping turtle?
At first, he thought the tug on the line was just a really heavy fish, but nope, as he reeled it in, the massive snapping turtle emerged from the water surface.
It feels massive. Oh my god!
This incredible catch was not only a testament to the power of the bait he used, but also a rare and memorable encounter with one of nature's gentle giants. Mystery ocean creature. While fishing along the rugged Big Sur coast, dense fog cloaked everything in sight, making it impossible to make out the shore or anything beyond this kayak. And in this mysterious environment, this man's camera caught something behind him that only appeared once and then vanished. But it sure scared the heck of him. A large, mysterious creature appeared in the water just behind him as a swell passed by. The man was half a mile from the shore when he caught the sight of this eerie creature, but had no clue what it was. Big Sur is home to many sea animals, yet this creature remains unidentified. But maybe you guys can tell us what this is? Garfish surprise. Using some cut bait, this guy expected to lure in a regular fish.
Oh my goodness, he's working me.
When he got a surprise, it was a garfish.
Yo, that is so sick.
The slender, greenish fish with its long, sharp teeth was not exactly what he had in mind, but there it was, and it made him work for it too. Put up quite a fight. The garfish, with its unique needle-like snout and shimmering scales, must have added an unexpected excitement to his fishing day. Turns out sometimes even the most charming bait can attract the most unusual catches, and his proud smile in the end said it all. Creepy sea slug. If you ever came across something intriguing on Fiesta Island in San Diego and thought it might be nudibranch or a sea slug, you might be on the right track. These nudibranch are colorful sea slugs known for their bright patterns and unique shapes, and they come in various forms and sizes, often with elaborate frills and appendages. That was the best possible answer we could come up with for this creature. However, there were other theories as well. Like some believed it could be another marine creature altogether, or might just be a washed piece of debris that resembled one. What do you think? Monkfish.
Yeah.
Wait, how much did you weigh?
During a fishing trip in Massachusetts, a monkfish was caught, and what a sight it was. This bizarre-looking fish, with its broad, flattened head and wide, toothy mouth, is often referred to as sea monster of the deep. Despite its intimidating appearance, they are highly prized for their delicious meat, earning the nickname Poor Man's Lobster. It was a surprising and rewarding catch, proving that even the strangest creatures of the ocean can make for a great day of fishing on New England waters.
One of the guys, bro, so like, we've been actually having here
wolf eel. Imagine accidentally catching a wolf eel with a bunch of fish and crabs.
We gotta get rid of it. Get the trusty. Yeah.
That's what happened when these guys opened up the crate filled with fish. And there it was, a wolf eel nestled between them, with a snake-like body, fierce-looking face, sharp teeth, and a powerful jaw. It gave an intimidating appearance, to say the least, but it didn't put up much of a fight, and got released back into the waters.
Alright, there we go. Oh.
Though it looks ferocious, wolf eel is generally very shy and not aggressive towards humans. Still, catching this unexpected sea creature must have been a thrilling sight. Smooth pufferfish. Catching a smooth pufferfish was not on the list for this fisherman when he was out fishing. And that too, the biggest he had ever caught. Known for their ability to inflate like a balloon when threatened, much like this one, it was massive, and seeing it this close was incredible. With its smooth, sleek body and comical yet defensive puffed up form, the fish put on quite the show as it was reeled in. But don't get fooled by their cute, round appearance though, because pufferfish are well known for carrying toxins, so handling them with care is pretty necessary if you ever come across one. 2 kg weird sea creature. A mysterious creature got captured that left everyone stunned by its strange appearance as well as size. Weighing around 4 pounds, it had a gelatinous body with a weird pattern and slimy texture, along with alien-like features. Something that definitely belonged to the deep sea and not this close to the shore. Whether it was a rare deep sea species or an unusual form of marine life washed ashore, this strange creature sparked curiosity as well as caution. Tell us your theories regarding this amazing find. What could it possibly be? Freaky, slug-like, spiky creature. Better be careful when jiggling your bait the next time you are fishing, because you might think you may have caught a fish. But really, it turned out to be a freaky, slug-like, spiky creature. Now, a sea cucumber might look harmless, but it's better to handle this thing with care, especially when it is covered in that slimy, sticky coating. This gelatinous marine creature can sometimes be found with a thick, slippery substance that refuses to come off easily. It's part of their natural defense mechanism to keep predators away. If you come across one, better admire it from a distance and skip getting that gooey thing on your hands. Bizarre fish. A deep-sea fisherman pulled up a truly bizarre fish from the depths of the sea. With a gray, somewhat featureless body and hollow, eerie blue eyes, the fish's most striking feature was its unsettling weird teeth, sharp, protruding, and arranged in a manner that gave a menacing grin. This unusual catch, with its otherworldly appearance, along with the mysterious, dark aura, is a stark reminder of the strange and seldom seen sea creatures lurking in the dark, uncharted parts of the ocean. Scary plecofish. These guys were fishing in the middle of the night, and on top of that, they managed to catch the scary-looking black fish, the pleco.
You're out the spillway, and this is what little Bill caught. Big pleco.
It must have been quite an experience, because when fishing for plecos, one might find them hiding in crevices or resting on riverbeds. They are notorious for their resilience, and therefore can be a bit tricky to catch due to their tough, armored bodies and strong grip, much like this one.
Live well, kind of, you want to call it. That's going to go in my fish tank.
Whether you are fishing in a river or lake, encountering a pleco can add an interesting twist to your fishing adventure. That's a guarantee.
Here on the spillway, and this is what little Bill caught. Big pleco.
Huge arapaima. You would think this bunch of women must be carrying something really big, and you would be right, judging by the determined look on their faces. As it turned out, this bunch went fishing and ended up catching this giant of fish. Safe to say, it was enough to feed them all. This arapaima stood out against the lush greenery and was a significant and impressive find no less. As these women transported their prize through the jungle, the sight of such a large catch being carried by a team of strong and skilled individuals added a powerful and a memorable touch to this village's fishing tradition. This not only highlighted their strength and teamwork, but also the many bountiful resources of the jungle. One could definitely learn a thing or two from them. Massive sea monster. A massive sea monster got captured under this oil rig. The internet had a field day with theories, trying to crack the identity of this thing. Finally, one convincing theory came forward, suggesting that this mysterious creature might just be Deepsteria, commonly known as the deep sea jellyfish. The frightening yet interesting fact about this is that it can grow up to enormous sizes and is rarely seen by humans. On top of that, its tentacles can extend for several meters, making it all the more scary. It's good that these creatures then stay in the darkest depths of the ocean, as they certainly appear to be the true monsters of the deep. 643 pounds, bluefin tuna. In another fishing adventure of catching the bluefin tuna. This time, this woman managed to catch a whopping fish weighing 643 pounds. Yep, that massive thing was quite a tough time for her, but as determined as it was, she was more, and reeling it in was no small of a feat, and bluefin is known for its impressive strength and endurance. However, it seemed like this tuna met its match in the form of this woman as he successfully hauled it over. Am I right? Whale captured in fishing net. Now these deep sea divers were on a mission. A dramatic moment unfolded when a whale got entangled in a fishing net, sparking concern for both the crew as well as the giant whale. These gentle giants often get caught by accident in large fishing operations, and if not freed quickly, they have become quite distressed. And can even injure themselves in the process. Like this massive whale struggling against the net was both awe-inspiring as well as heartbreaking. Fortunately, many rescue efforts focus on carefully cutting the nets and freeing magnificent creatures, ensuring their safe return to the deep waters they call home. Fish inside fish. Ever caught a giant grouper that while being hooked was busy munching on another fish in its mouth? Well, you are about to now. Meanwhile, the fisherman who caught it explains the biology behind the giant eating the smaller fish.
Alright, we're here with black bait and goliath grouper. I don't even know how to...
Well, this huge fish definitely showed where it got the reputation of having insatiable appetites. Poor guy had been mid-meal when he took the bait. Even being hooked didn't deter it from devouring the smaller fish. Nope. It was gonna fish its meal first. Shows how relentless and opportunistic these groupers can be. Goliath frog. Just imagine catching a frog so big. It looked like something out of this world. The Goliath frog is the largest frog species in the world and is truly a giant of the amphibian world. This incredible frog can grow up to 12.5 inches in length and weigh over 7 pounds. They are native to rainforests of Central Africa, where this one was caught. Despite its size, it's surprisingly elusive, as its long legs allow it to leap great distances. And I don't know about you, but this giant leaping frog is a sight I don't want to see. Giant stingray. In an extraordinary catch, the fisherman caught one of the largest stingrays of the Mekong River. The giant weighed a whopping 668 pounds, which was an unbelievable size for a freshwater fish. This massive creature, with its flat, disc-like body and long, whip-like tail, was an astonishing sight to say the least. The fisherman instantly called the authorities, who made every effort to protect the stingray. This catch was a milestone for the researchers and locals alike, highlighting the importance of preserving such majestic species. Red Sea Iron Monster. In the depth of the Red Sea, there is a chilling legend of the Iron Monster. This elusive creature is said to be a giant, rusted figure that lurks beneath the waves. However, it was caught washed up on the shore. Some believed it to be a shipwreck from a bygone area, now transformed into a monstrous entity by this relentless sea. This iron monster is rumored to be a fearsome sight. The scuba divers and explorers who venture into these waters catch glimpses of this usually submerged giant sometimes. Now the question, is this really the legendary iron monster, or is it something else? Giant squid. In a stunning discovery off the coast of Japan, a giant squid measuring up to 3.7 meters in length was found, leaving both the scientists and the locals in awe. It was spotted swimming under the fishing boats at Tayoma Bay. These elusive deep-sea giants, often the stuff of legends, rarely make appearances near the surface, let alone close the shore. With its long tentacles and massive alien-like eyes, it looked something straight out of a mythical legend. Measuring several meters in length, this colossal creature offered a rare glimpse into the mysterious world of the deep ocean. Deep-sea anglerfish. In a rare event, a deep-sea anglerfish washed ashore on a San Diego beach and left the beachgoers quite unsettled. Known for its dark skin, razor-sharp teeth, and the signature bioluminescent lure dangling from its head, this mysterious creature usually dwells in the deepest, darkest parts of the ocean. So, how it ended up here is as frightening a mystery as it could be. It was a given that this find sparked curiosity all over the internet, with people coming up with various theories of their own. Tell us what you think made this fish end up so close to the shore. And now, let us move on towards our subscriber's pick of the day. While fishing in a murky swamp, something unexpected emerged from its depths. A strange, frog-like creature. With its slimy green skin and amphibian-like features, it definitely looked straight out of creature features. What was even more creepy was the fact that it wasn't just any regular frog. It had an unusual, almost alien appearance, which, of course, left everyone scratching their heads. Could this swamp critter a rare species or something even weirder? Tell us what you think. Either way, this one made a wild and creepy catch that no one saw coming.